back again, and we're back again in sandbox testing. There we go. See these big groups? We didn't fight. And this is on Enraged Bedridden, by the way. Enraged Bedridden would absolutely slam Turk into the ground, and then back to the moon, and to the future. Should have said that first! And it would... Anyway, this is gonna be a long fight. Turking has 8,000 HP, and Bedridden needs the sleep. Bedridden is EP. I did some testing beforehand, and yeah, we got results like this. Also, he has resistance, so make bets as you will. Oh, you were right next to him. You okay? Thought you were gonna use this opportunity to eat. Anyway, they're at the base now, so I'll probably speed this part up. Processing, whatever you call it. Track to health. Who knows if they're just gonna out heal him? Because I haven't done this fight. I've done testing with Doombringers, but I'm not gonna spoil the results because obviously. Zipping Telemon fans are dead now. How I'd speed this up in post process. I'll probably speed this up in processing, whatever you call it. Track to health. Who knows if they're just gonna out heal him? Because I haven't done this fight. I've done testing with Doombringers, but I'm not gonna spoil the results because obviously. Telemon fans are dead now. What, you want to speed everything up except the voices that you have to do? It's just jarring, just as if it's between me. It's fast lighting, and me talking at full speed. So, if you speed it up, do it! I'm asking a physical question about some funny battle pass Lego game. Hey, at least we made it out of the town. Watching any fight with the twin is like two geriatrical men fighting. Especially since we have no old indicator that could join it as any game in the world. Toad was like, and you could, like, oh, pull that Toad was like at half HP. Like, the Pajuna, it's all on face. There's nothing. No signatures. One second he's alive, and another second he's not. And since I said it to normal, I'll never know. Honestly, I thought that Pokemon Superman fans, Superman fans, with a bigger threat than what they are right now because of their healing ability. Receive 2020 vision sight. Your 2020 vision sight. It's like 50 minutes of yapping, like 10 seconds of the actual answer. The worst part is you can't even skip parts. You have to watch the entire answer. It's kind of what this feels like. Somehow it full health. Gen Z attention span. Can one of you all, can you all pick up the pace already? I want to move on to the next. I don't have a time for this. I do have time for this since it's a full game. I'm not sure if this is an illusion or not, but sometimes it kind of looks like Token takes a bite out of the turkey. I'm actually interested in seeing that. Look, normally it would be like, oh, it's obviously gonna be so, because, you know, two more, but it's like, not really, because remember Doombringer versus Deathbringer? Sometimes Hall Form doesn't mean better. Like a lot of the community agrees that like Little Turkey, that Little Doom is better than Little Death. Bo just stomped on him. Now he's in phase 2 already. Yeah, now he attacks faster. Now he is at his phase 2. These coil will literally not contribute anything for the rest of the thing. It won't contribute much. Now he's surrounded by all sides. Oh no. Right, just over. Yeah, I think we all know the name, though. Common soul flu now. To not die. What even is your do you just jump at random? Or is there like what's your thought process? What's your thought process, blue guy? Right. Can't talk. Don't. You shouldn't question the methods. Wow, looks like some weapon is actually doing it. Even maybe not getting doing it. There's really no telling where he's going. And he's dead. Coughing baby versus hydrogen bomb. Look at this. Oh, Ringer and a whole lot of ticks collected versus 10 Ragesters. So, just one Ragester. Never mind, it's making the whole universe shake. That's definitely now just one Ragester. Into the universe. His head is completely headless. Time for the next one. I've decided to test the Area 51 against its boss, against Chapter 3 bosses. Black. Dr. Black. Protection. gonna be some enemies. Things are falling apart, everything's dying, 1984 all over again. Right there by the gun. But the thing, do useless against them. And this time I'm gonna include the variations because... The leader is perfectly fair and balanced. I only won because of Terminator. Can the sub-chapter bosses do it? Can Dridden is immune to playing the shrieker. Two chapters at a time.
Stage.
Mobile, do this for us. I didn't even know we would do that. And that's the whole thing done. Alright, I'm getting sick of this. Doom Wiggle. Jet Bomb. Hellfighter. Paint Master. Not you, Turtle. Fuse coil, soul fuse, just done. Bucket tagger, wind beam, DJ Radical, turkey. Insecure, egg deck. Dr. Bright. Let's activate the bank. We want you to die already. I cannot show you bonus, so I'm just gonna test who. Is this just the remodel? Just the redesign? Bungler versus Death Bungler again. Except this time he's got enough. This time he's got reworked.
Wow. Cannot do this.
Vote. Hellfire. Let's hope that this doesn't affect the obstacle fight at all. Doesn't. And also, Hellfire fires a lot faster now. Hellfighter seems a lot more classy now. Who's gonna slam it? Jetwalk gets defeated. Now on to the next one. Now this may be crazy, but Deathwinger versus Enraged Betrayed. Because I truly believe Deathwinger's spin has the capability to do kill the Betrayed. Also, I can get it lower down the volume because you may not be able to hear me. Actually, he's just gonna be bullied for a lot of his first phase. In fact, probably the entirety of his first phase. Stop, he's already it was kind of close, you know, for the number one, you know, for it being like that. It's like, yeah, was it close, but it's like, because of what you were up against, I guess. Soul Fuse versus Fuse Coil again. Has Soul Fuse been reworked? He sounds a lot cooler. But does that necessarily mean a rework? Because with Paintmaster and Terminator, they have been changed. paint mask, the appearances has changed from like this old version of like looking like a girl. Fountain geysers for the monarch of the skateboarding club! Status quo protocol. I don't think he's actually been with Woods, he just sounds cooler now. Yeah. I'll put this part of the video out if it turns out the results aren't different. Now he's skateboard mode. He's hitting both. He's hitting two at once. Will be the same. I'll cut to the end when somebody dies. The soul of Legion has just died. 10 seconds remaining. Dog the hammer. I think I'm gonna make a difference. They keep trying to jump each other. See you later. Well. What a surprise, Solar Speed died. It kinda looks like Fuse Coil broke his leg. Anyway, Deathwinger. Curses. Turking! I don't know about you, but he looks a little bit bigger to me. Is he a little bit bigger to you? What did this change about? Every main boss has changed. How much is a Wii Wii as a person? Yeah. Bedwidden versus Doomwinger. Take two! The rocks are gonna be a big problem in the beginning. Also, remember when you could infinitely go side to side? You can watch my old BattleBlitz video to see what I'm talking about. He's immune to the knockback. They're now pressed up against the base. Bone helmet versus knocked him asleep. Anyway, it's gonna be like let's try this new death bringer with some faces. Who got debated? That full speed has more than 50 health. Whoa, stop being debated. Blood sacrifices, just to be sure. I'm sure there's enough blood sacrifices. And he still gets knocked back by Spiritator. Treacherous. Again, we're gonna give him his blood sacrifices. Fifty things. 57 series. Go, Deathbringer. Bring the death to him. Glad. rock star of the radical. We give him his sacrifices. What are you gonna do when he comes for you? He's getting up. 25 damage to him. Will he die first though?